Alright, so in this part of the tutorial, I want to share with us how to save the document, okay, as a PowerPoint and as a PDF document for you to easily send it to someone and can access it very easily, and as a PNG folder or JPEG folder so that you can have it as an image also to be shared with others if you so wish. Okay, so to start with, let's try to save it as a PPT. So all you need to do is to come to file over here, and you can come to save as, and you can see it, PowerPoint presentation, the PPTX, specify the name and presentation. So you can just give it a name. This is going to be in PowerPoint, so you just click on save and you have saved it in PowerPoint. So you can always click on it to open back and you can continue editing your PowerPoint from there. The next saving format is you can print this as a PDF. So you can either come to save as, or you can come to print. You can do both ways. Okay, let's say from save as, and you can check on the drop down over here and you can see PDF over here. So you see that PDF, and it's going to be on the same location. Once you click on save, it's going to save the entire slides on PDF and can open it for you to have a glance and have an idea of how it's going to look like. Okay, so it has finished saving it, so you can easily navigate to that particular folder and see it for yourself. Okay, so you can see it over here, PowerPoint presentation, PowerPoint tutorial 1 in PDF, and you can see it over here in PowerPoint. You can do the same, like I said, using the same file and then printing this time around. So you can specify, I usually select my Nitro PDF Creator as the printer. So you can select any printer option if you want. If you have any PDF reader, Foxit Phantom PDF printer also can. And you can just select the printer and you can specify the features like the settings from here, slides, pages, and everything. Once you click on print, it's going to still print in that format that we've just shown, and it's going to save it just like that. And you can see the preview. You can just navigate to see the preview as well. So that's how to save it. Now I want to show you how to save all in JPEG or in PNG. Same way, you still file, you can say save as, you can select the format. You can just come to either JPEG or the PNG. You can save all these very easily. So, but at this point, I want to share with you how to save this particular page in PNG. From all the number of slides that we have, I just want to save just this one in PNG. So all you need to do is to come to file, click on save as, and you come all the way down here and say PNG, and then specify the location and say maybe this is sustainability, and you can just click on save, and you're going to see this pop up to which slides do you want to export. So I just want just this one, which means the current slide that I was on. Okay, so just this one will just export this particular slide only. So let's go back to that folder and see if we can see that slide, and you can see it over here, sustainability. You just click and you can see it as an image, and it's only this very slide. So this is how to save slides or the presentation as a whole in PDF or in PPT or in JPEG in the same way. You can save it just like so. Let's try to save it in JPEG also. It's the same procedure. You can still do the same. Just come up to file, save as, and specify JPEG, and specify, maybe give it sustainability, and then you specify same location, you click on save, and then this time around it's going to be in JPEG. Okay, so once you're back, you can see it, this is sustainability 2 and this is in JPEG format.